Hi everybody, it's your girl Fresh Fit. Welcome to a new month, September 1st. This is my online training session. Yeah, we're up and ready. Had a nice run today. I think 10 point something kilometers or 11 point, whatever. But it was beautiful, cool early morning run. Awesome. Now we are into training. Let's see if the legs will survive today. Morning.
Morning. Fresh.
Wow.
And time. Rest, Michael.
Wow.
15 seconds. Rest. Now stay by the rope. Stay by the rope.
Morning, Michael.
Stay by the rope, Michael.
Yeah.
Ready again. 30 seconds. You want fresh?
Yeah. Just finished your run.
Begin.
What are we doing today, Neil?
This is some full body.
Thank God.
Get your tricep bar.
Okay.
And get your. How much weight you have on the tricep bar? Well, you can't use the bar alone. And get your other bar with the 25.
The bar is 25. The triceps I have.
Time.
The bar.
Rest, Michael. Rest. Don't move.
The bar is 25.
Yeah, put on the 25 on the bar.
The triceps, I have 25 and I have 10s and I have 5s.
All right, load up the two of them. Lighter on the tricep bar.
10 or 5?
10. Put on 5 on the tricep bar. You don't need to go too heavy.
Okay, good.
1, 4, 3, 2, 1, go, Michael. Michael, go.
Okay, ready.
All right.
Triceps fight.
And time.
Ready.
All right, grab your 15 pounds. We're in the walking lunge when you recover, Michael. Clean and press, fresh.
Okay. Walking lunge?
Yeah. Let's start from around the corner, come right over to the other side, where the TRX normally hook up.
Time? By time or number?
No, walk, come across. Walking lunge. Walk, come right across.
Well, I'm late. Good morning.
Warm up, breath, Trace.
Where's Claudia?
Waiting on her. Let's go, Michael.
How many?
Give me 15.
Seriously?
Yeah, man, yeah, a bit money. Michael, when you reach that end, you're going to give me 20 ball slams.
20 what?
Ball slams. But it's
ball slams. Okay.
Yeah. Then walk about the next side.
Yeah.
Stretch. Precious.
I'm not done.
Tricep bar. Tricep bar.
I'm not done.
Over your tricep. Oh, you're not done. All right. Alternating dumbbell clean and press.
What we're doing?
You going warm up, Claudia.
Okay, no.
15-pound?
Yeah.
Dumbbell?
Yeah.
Squat on curl, yeah?
Okay.
I don't understand what you mean alternating clean and press.
Alternating dumbbell clean and press. So you're going to have one arm.
Oh, just the arm?
Yeah, spread the legs a little and then do one arm.
Squat and curl.
No, keep your chest up. Squat, not deadlift. Squat.
Oh.
Put them to the side. Put them to the side. Yeah.
And coil.
Just curl. Just curl. Just curl, Precious.
Wait.
20.
Got it. Squat.
20, yeah. Michael, ball slam on the other side. Yeah. Alternating dumbbell clean and press.
So hold both but only press one.
No, I can't use one. Can't just hold one.
I'm not getting it.
Just use one and switch the arms.
Oh, it's alternating. Okay. How many?
Alternating. Give me 12 each side. Walking lunge again, Michael. First, you went start from top.
Clean and press again after this dumbbell.
All right, rest your arms. Give me some abs and rest your arms. V crunch or reach, okay. And then you start again. Air press.
Okay, no weights.
Yeah, man, use one of the 15 for.
Okay. How many pounds?
What push press next, Tracy? 20 reps, Precious.
Okay.
Last ball slam, Michael.
Yeah.
Okay, 12 each side.
12 each side. Squat push press. 15. Toes, yes.
Thank you.
Chinese with a 5 pound. So put the green bun around the grill. Are you going to sprint Chinese with a 5 pound?
Chinese with a 5 pound?
Yeah, with the bun. Put the green bun around the grill and around your waist.
Okay. Let me set up.
Went for 60. Crunch reach in between here, 20. With the dumbbell, Micah, with the 5 pound dumbbells. Move the arms. Okay, move the arms then. Move the arms.
Hey, you're cheating me with this bar.
Come on, the 10 and the 5, man.
Neil, I feel cheated. Damn, you're cheating me with this bar. To sip some coffee or tea.
front knee, Michael. Turn across the front knee. Yeah, that way.
Yeah. So you want me to curl with the weights or swing the arms?
Run with the weight.
Run like a hammer, okay.
Yeah.
What next, Neil?
One more set.
What?
Last set, fresh.
What? Oh, God.
Last one. Let's go on and stop.
But Neil, you're cheating me with this bar.
With it?
You're cheating me with the bar.
Oh, why? Why you say that?
Because Claudia and Tracy are carrying 15 pounds weight and I'm carrying what? I'm carrying this.
They're doing different program. Different program.
who told you I want
to? Stay focused, Abby. Let's stay focused, Abby.
Right now, I'd rather be unfocused. Oh gosh, 15 more of these bloody things. Okay, let's get it. We have it.
Lunge on rotation, Michael.
Thank you.
No more bands, they all perish. I have to order some more.
Oh, the band and band?
Yeah.
All right, give me one seat. The band sit against the wall.
Yeah.
I'll press the table.
With the weight.
Here we go. All right, give me adduction then. So give me, lock the ball between the feet. The med ball?
Yeah.
Between the feet. And you're going to press for me. Count 60 seconds, right?
On the wall.
On the wall. Squeezing yeah, okay. The med ball. Squeezing yeah. The medicine ball between the feet. Where are Michael Cassio?
Yeah, I'm here.
You stand? Okay. Within 3 sets, Claudia.
Okay. Sorry, I forgot to move the camera around.
All right, mix that with it from TRX row here.
Yeah.
The lower one, so basically line on your back.
I have to reduce the weight on that one. I haven't done it for a long time. I can't do it with 15.
No, it's a 5 pounds. You should I use?
Oh, I was trying the 15.
Oh, no, man, the 5 pounds should I use, man? Right? Okay. Okay, then.
One thanks, Lee.
Tricep bar, over the extension.
Okay. How many,
Neil?
15 pressures.
Yeah.
We're going for 20, Michael. You can break at 10.
Here. Well, more, unless you always be 9 o'clock. You to start something. Yeah, but why not just wait? Then since you're not going to go in public transportation.
wall with the 5 pound, yeah? Squeeze the med ball, shoulder press.
What next, Neil?
Tracy, Mary, start press. Finish straight?
No, wait, next. We're on the third set.
Okay, bent over row arm pressures with deadlift.
With your tricep bar?
No, man, with the other bar. Leave the tricep bar for the tricep.
So bent over. How many?
Now combine them, combine, whoa, wait, pressures. Use the bar. Use the bar and combine them. One row, one deadlift.
Seriously, with the bar? That bar is too heavy.
Row again, Michael, row again.
Where is Neil? Severely.
I'm here.
Oh, what's my count?
20 questions?
No.
20.
Okay.
Bent over row deadlift after you finish it out.
That's 15.
Done.
All right, Michael. He crunch our reed. One of the 15 pound.
How many?
20.
What next thing?
How much I'm gonna give you? Two?
Huh? Only two.
I'm gonna give you.
Two.
That's what you did. Bent over one deadlift. That's all you do, right? The second set.
Second set now.
Oh, you did it all. And the triceps. Oh, you did the triceps too, yeah.
Triceps all right, and bent over row deadlift. That's one set. That's only one set of those two that I've done.
Yeah, man. All right, so give me some keku swing with the other one, with the two keku belt.
How many?
30. twice and give me one deadlift. 20 total.
So, show it to me, Tracy.
No. Row one deadlift. Row, extend, and stand.
Okay.
About 20, sorry. Give me 15, yeah, Chase? 15.
Okay.
Hey, Michael, I'll do the rollout with the TRX. You'll mix that with the rollout on the TRX.
Do the what? Rollout?
The rollout.
Yeah.
On your knees?
Yeah.
20. You'll mix the V-cross reach with that.
Yeah. Okay.
25, yeah? 25.
25 rollouts and 20 V-crunch.
Yeah.
How many repetitions? How many sets?
Two. We're just doing two like on the first day, but
two.
Doing two sets here, I'll move again. Fresh?
Offline.
Ramped up?
I'm resting.
Alright.
But I finished the 30 swings. So all I start afresh?
Tricep, yeah.
Okay.
Swing with both dumbbells, yeah, Chris?
How many?
30.
Oh, really? You sound like you want to say 20.
No, 30. Kick a swing that. You can't get 30 with that. One deadlift, Precious.
Huh?
Go on the deadlift now?
Yes.
Lunge, front raise. Can I go with a 5 pound or hold 115?
Reverse lunge, what?
Front raise.
At the same time?
Yeah, man, I step back.
Raise. What? Oh, both arms?
Yeah, you can hold 115 or 2 out of 5.
Oh.
A little bit tight. V-crunch again, Michael. Stop the leg before 90 and reach to the toes.
Yeah. Almost up. Two more.
Wow.
give me weight in Russian twists for the abs, yeah, with a 15 pound. 30 pairs.
30?
30 pairs. Can do 10, 10, man. Last roll out, Michael.
Yeah, last set, last five.
Alright, we're probably going to cut us now, so we're going to end it, just rejoin, guys. And then they said, just jump back on. Alright, when they cut it, you just jump back on.
Okay.
Push-up, place the feet in the cradle, push-up,
yes.
And bring the knees in, right?
Yes.
20 total. Can you rest at 10?
Done.
What did we start with, Neil? The rows?
Yes.
Go on, deadlift.
Where
should you go?
Finish with the
where does go?
Finish with the kettle swing.
Kettle swing was the last one, so two set.
Yes.
Alright. You guys finish. I'm going to end your jump cutting them where cut us any time now.
Okay.
I need to jump back on him, so what's that last step?
So now, where's Neil? Yes, Ariel. Please, I'm offline. You should leave me alone. Yes, Ariel.
Can I come downstairs?
No, you can't. I'm doing weights.
I'll be quiet.
Hey, come on, squat, precious.
Okay.
But you can use the two kettlebell.
Okay.
30. 30.
gosh, Julia. I really don't want legs. Why?
My God, get the atomic push up.
Finish.
Finish. All right, push up on row now with the 15 pounds.
Whoa.
Just 15 reps. Here, one push up, two row each side. Yeah. All right, give me some pelvic thrust with the bar.
Wow. How many?
That's what, 50 pounds and 20. All right. Give me 30 reps, Precious, from that angle.
Going to do a tantrum very soon.
Michael, rush on to the set, slam with the ball, yeah?
Yeah.
Slam on either side. We're doing 30 pairs. Come on, Michael.
That's it. I'm done.
See if we can lift those legs.
I'm done.
See if we can lift those legs off the floor, Michael.
Yeah.
Slam the ball, man.
Oh.
10, 10, 10, right? Get 10, 3 set of 10.
Yeah.
That's it, right, Neil? We can go.
That's your 3. Russian twist, though. Give me some Russian twist with the 15 pound. 30 pairs. Come on, Michael. Fight, man. Come on. Don't just use your hands. Remember, it's your love and this you want to use the term, right? So focus on this pulling you that way and this pulling you that way. Not just your hands. There you go. Let's get 10. 10. Thank you. call?
Yeah.
All right, 1 minute high plank, 1 minute low plank. Everybody.
Ready?
Who's dying?
10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Low plank. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Begin. Low plank.
That's it for my online training session. One more set of workout to do, and then some videos, some demo, and I'll call it a day. Will I go for a run in the evening? Hell no. Body bummed down. All right, watch out for my daily challenge, September. Thank you for always coming around to my channel. I hope you do give me the thumbs up and do share and subscribe. Links below.